our alternate Christmas nativity, produced by our two whippets, Max and Olly. I hope you enjoy. One early cold December morning, Max was chilling out Maxim, relaxing all cool, when an angel dressed a bit like a fairy came out from the living room to give him an important message. The angel said to him, "You are going to have a baby, but you have to follow the North Star." Max didn't want to go on the journey on his own, so he asked his big brother Olly to come with him. So Olly also put his Christmas jumper on and off they went.
They travelled across roads. They travelled over fields. And over bridges to follow the Christmas star.
After travelling for what seemed like days, they finally reached their destination at the North Star, and Max finally managed to have his baby Jesus. Thanks for watching.